All right, y'all, good morning, afternoon, or evening, whenever you're tuning in. I'm grateful to have you here. And we got the Righteous Brothers back in the building. It's been months since I checked them out again, and I have to. So we got Bill Medley, Bobby Hatfield. I love these dudes' voice, specifically Bobby. He has to be my favorite if I had to pick, but luckily for y'all and myself, I don't. Today's song is called Soul and Inspiration. Y'all recommended it. So far, I've done Unchained Melody, and You've Lost That Loving Feeling. Soul and Inspiration is, I think this is a live performance. It dropped in 1966. From their album actually called Soul and Inspiration. After I get done doing this one, I'm gonna do Just Once in My, or actually You'll Never Walk Alone from the Ed Sullivan Show. So stay tuned for that. I got a whole Righteous Brothers playlist that we're gonna continue to keep on growing. So I appreciate y'all showing up. Subscribe, like, notification bell if you're new. All my links are down below in the description section. Show my wife some love on her Etsy store for all the awesome clothing that she keeps me decked out in. Get ready for the holidays, horror apparel, band tees, all of that. Go check out that first link. Outside of that, humble me in my comments on any info I may get incorrect or any things you feel I need to know. Also, I'm running a promo on my actual job, what I teach as well. Beginner to intermediate and advanced trading course on my website, devgibson.com. Use code DG10 for 10% off all November. Stay tuned to the end of this video if you want to see exactly what I'm talking about, what trading is, how you can make your money work for you, all that sort of stuff that y'all know I've been talking about and breaking down for over 6 years now. So that's besides the point. I know y'all ready to go crazy, so noggin thumpers are gonna be on. Let's get it popping.
You know, the Righteous Brothers are famous for their inspired interpretations of soul music. Tonight, I'm very proud because I get to introduce their newest contribution to the soul music of today. It's aptly titled, Soul and Inspiration.
Amen.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Righteous
Let's get inspired
Brothers.
Now. We don't even need a good quality video. We just need the Righteous Brothers. It don't matter what the quality looks like.
Girl, I can't let you do this. Let you walk away. Girl, how can I live through this? When you're all I wake up for each day.
Talk to him, Bill. Y'all know I gotta have the lyrics. I'm lousy. I'm no good. I need you, girl. I need you.
I never had much going.
Talk to him, Bobby.
But at least I had you. How can you walk out knowing I ain't got nothing left to do?
A zero at best. That's called humble pie, man.
Baby, I can't make it without you.
And you know I can't, so why are you gonna try to leave?
And I'm telling you, honey, you're my reason for laughing, for crying, for living, and for dying.
Baby! All the above. I can't pick a favorite. I lied. I'm sorry, Bill. Yes, both. Make me find out. They don't make music like this no more. Not at all. Oh, we many more ums and ohs, because the lyrics say I got more. I got two whole lines more of oohs and ohs. But Bill, Bobby, y'all can say, huh, what? English, please, Mr. Gibson, work on it. Y'all can serenade me all day long. The Righteous Brothers, I'm a grown man, and I love those voices like no other. I said at the beginning I like Bobby more as far as his voice, but no. I need both. There's nothing without him, and I'm nothing without you, Gibby Gang, and my wife, and I'm nothing without y'all. But for real, without my wife, I would be stranded, lost in the abyss. I'd be out here sinning even more so, because none of us are perfect. We're still gonna fall short of the grace of God, but like, I would be acting a darn fool, and I would be miserable, and I'm nothing without you. So please don't leave. You're my soul, my heart, my inspiration, all of the above. Yes, I'm nothing without you. I'll eat that humble pie, because I'm a zero at best without you, girl. So, hey man, shout out to all of y'all that are staying loyal to your wife and your husband, and just working on being the best of you, but including them, because without them, you're nothing. Like, life is nothing without people. It's nothing without love. So all the political and just separation going on in the world, we need to get back to love. We need to get back to bringing everybody together and finding ways to just improve in life. You know what I'm saying? So outside of that, I can rant at y'all all day long, but subscribe, like, notification bell. Let me know outside of what's the next song I'm doing. The next song is You'll Never Walk Alone on the Ed Sullivan Show. So stay tuned for that. I'll link it in card form. Let me know any info that I do need to be aware of though in the comment section. Thanks for showing up. Check out my wife's Etsy store down below. All the clothing you see me wearing, first link down below always. It'll take you straight to this friend's sweatshirt right here. Multiple different sizes, bleach, no bleach, whatever you need, she's got it. So tell her your boy sent you. But outside of that, all my other links are my Linktree link down below, trading, Patreon if you want to show support to the channel. That's the best way to do so. Request songs. By no means do you have to, but it goes a long way in supporting what I do with these videos. So I love y'all. I'm praying for you. For right now, Godspeed. I'm gone. If you made it to this point in the video, I appreciate you watching first and foremost. And by now, I'm sure if you've been watching my channel for a while, you've seen my trading video. You see what I do outside of YouTube videos, because you know YouTube doesn't cut the check like that. So I've been trading for the past 6 years, a little bit over 6 years now. So if you're interested in what I do, you want to learn a new skill set, work as hard, or everything is all good, beautiful, and blessings your way, it's all good. I'm glad for you, but you need to learn a skill set that allows your money to work for you. So check the pinned comment down below, check out that video, and we can continue to move on forward. If not, man, just keep on watching my videos, keep on putting good out into the world and trying to get better every single day. I love y'all, man. If you need to get a hold of me, email dgibbyfit@gmail.com. That's the best way to get in contact, whether it's in regards to trading, my YouTube. You just need some help along life, you need a piece of motivation, a swift kick in the butt, I'm here to help, man. So I appreciate y'all. I'm gone.